This is historic Mount Zion AME Church, 201 East Beaver Street, Jacksonville, Florida.
All is fine. We just wanted to step out today just to share a few things, and we want you to remember. Today we come to share, you have a voice. You have a voice. In a moment you will understand what I mean. To everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heavens. And now there is a season for your voice to be heard. And we are encouraging you to do what must be done. We just lost a great hero, John Lewis. He worked with Martin Luther King Jr. He marched the Edmund Pettus Bridge. He marched on Washington. Now, let's not what all our forefathers have done be in vain. We must let our voice be heard. We must vote. Understand me. Voting is your power. Voting is your voice. We need you more than ever. We need you now. Please, if you have missed any deadlines for registration for our primary, which early voting will take place for the primary here in Duval County, which will be August 3rd through August 16th. But again, our understanding for mail-in ballots, please, if you have anyone that cannot get out to the polls, please, please register them now. Get with the Supervisor of Election Office to do a mail-in ballot. Please, we need every vote. Understand me, every vote. And we want to do it right. Now, registration for the primary election did end this Monday, the 20th. But my understanding for the mail-in deadline for those who cannot go to the poll is August the 8th. August the 8th. Then what happens after this primary? We need your votes. We have the general election. We have the general election for the president of these United States. And that is November the 3rd, 2020. But prior to then, we need you again to make sure your registration is correct, your signature on file is correct. Please, please, mail-ins are accepted also for the general election. Please take the time. We need you. Again, voting is our voice. Voting is our voice. Let's not complain when we have not made the walk to the poll or have mailed in our ballots. Please. We need your vote. Thank you very much. And again, the Supervisor of Election Office is on 105 Monroe Street, East Monroe to be exact, in Jacksonville, Florida. 32202 is the zip code.